Thank you for your interest in Google Apps for Business. As a Google Apps administrator, you'll have access to a whole host of tools to help your company run smoothly on Google Apps. In this short video, we'll show you your options when requesting support and also demonstrate how to file a support ticket. To begin, sign into your account by going to www.google.com/a. In the upper right-hand corner of the page, click Sign In. From here, enter your domain name, select Domain Management from the drop-down list, and then click Go. On the login page, enter the Google Apps Administrator username and password you created after signing up for Google Apps for Business. If you forgot your password, click Can't Access Your Account for further instructions. For now, let's sign in. In the Admin Control Panel, click Support at the top of the page. Note that you may see different tabs depending on your account type, so the Support tab might not be in the same place as displayed here. Here you can find the various support options Google Apps for Business offers. We recommend you look at the online support documentation first. Many common issues can be addressed here. If your issue is immediate and severe, the fastest way to reach Google Apps support is by phone. Additionally, if your issue requires visual assistance or may require user log data, email is probably the easiest solution. However, regardless of how you contact support, you will need to provide your customer support specialist with your two PIN numbers, shown here in the email section. For security purposes, the numbers have been blurred out. Also note that to ensure security within your organization, Google will periodically change your PIN numbers. So each time you request support, make sure you look here for the most current PIN numbers. To file a support ticket, click Contact Us under Email Support. From here, select the relevant category and subcategory for your issue. Add a quick summary of your issue so we can better route it to the most qualified representative, and add a more detailed description below. Please include dates, times, and number of users affected. The more descriptive you are, the easier it will be to assist you. Next, click the Email Support Radio button and fill out the form below with the required information. When you're done, click Submit and a Google Apps support specialist will get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you for choosing Google Apps for Business.